Hi, here is everything you need to know about the new Tower 5.2 for Windows. In this release, SSH takes center stage. This means that you can now link your SSH keys with your user profiles and conveniently sign commits or tags directly from Tower. If you've worked with Tower's GPG feature in the past, you'll feel right at home with the SSH implementation. Let's dive in. To get started, go to the Preferences dialog and select the Git Config tab. There, you can choose your preferred SSH agent and define your allowance signers file. In Windows, there are many SSH agents that can be used, so I've included a drop-down menu for you to choose your preferred option. We also provide helpful information in case your SSH agent is not correctly configured. If you're new, we recommend setting it up with 1Password, as we find it to be the easiest solution. To associate different SSH keys with different author profiles, you can visit the User Profiles tab. Alternatively, you can define these settings per project by accessing the Settings view in the sidebar. Signing commits couldn't be easier. When creating a new commit, you have the option to select the appropriate SSH key beforehand. You can do the same for tags. Just check the Sign Tag option and select your SSH key in the Create New Tag dialog. To check if a commit has been signed, you need to first enable the Verify Signatures option. Afterwards, go to any history view and you'll notice a colored dot next to each commit, indicating its status. A green dot means that the signature is valid, a red dot means that it is invalid, and a yellow dot indicates that there is a problem with the signature. To view information about tags, simply right-click on a tag in the sidebar or within a commit. Tower can now handle HTTPS authentication using Git Credential Manager. You can enable this in Preferences, Git Config, HTTPS. If you use KD-Free or Meld as your dev tool of choice, you'll be happy to know that they will now be automatically detected if installed in the program files directory. This improvement will be appreciated by anyone who tries to reach network shares, such as WSL users. If you load a repository from an unsafe directory, such as a WSL path with different ownership, Tower will now allow you to open it if trusted. We hope you enjoyed Tower's improvements. Happy committing!